Experience of Rouse coming over. In center ice, Myers and Langdon. Langdon's dropped the gloves. Now Myers does, and here they go.
This was the slowest beginning to a scrap I've ever seen. Here Myers wants the helmet off of Langdon. And down he goes. Nope. Now they're both down again.
Up, down.
This was an extremely slow beginning to a scrap. It was at the end of a shift. Langdon dropped the gloves. Myers slowly dropped the gloves, and then they wrestled. The very end of a shift for these two players. They met up along the boards. Langdon had words with Myers right there and kind of wanted him.
Oh, he's holding him.
Watch Langdon turn around. They'll grab him again. Then they'll meet up, and Langdon will drop the gloves right away. They haven't said anything there yet. And now Myers, he just kind of slowly dropped him after that. And the
first period, no score. Jeff Friesen knocked away by Leach.
There we go. Langdon and Myers out of the penalty box here.
Well, this is for real.
Yeah.
Now they're fresh.
Yeah, they got the gloves dropped right away. Ooh, Myers left-handed, huh? You don't see that often against Langdon. And Langdon lost the helmet right away. He's throwing lots. Now, this could be one of these ones again where Langdon's going to see the other guy wear himself out. Langdon can't get his left hand loose. Myers looks pretty smart so far in this thing.
Yeah.
He's missing all those uppercuts. There's Langdon landing one. Oh, here we go. Start about now, the second half's going to begin. See if Myers can hang on. See how he's starting to hang on now, Sam?
And Langdon's got
inside. Here we go. Myers changes hands. Oh, fans get into it now. Okay, he's starting to go. That was a tough one. Myers used to belong to the Flyers, the Edmonton Oilers, I believe it was,
and
before
Tampa
that.
Bay.
Tampa Bay. But his off-ice living habits were not very good. And to be honest with you, I'm glad he's gone through the rehab twice now from what I was reading in a clinic in Los Angeles. And he's back. He's been back since mid-December. So I'm glad to see he's able to make it back and hopefully keep his life on the ice. I hear the two. Yeah, this one here is for real, right?
Yeah. Well, the last one was just what you said at the end of the shift.
And I don't think they were into it. I mean,
they didn't want to go the first time. They wanted to go this time. Al Trotwig's downstairs between the benches. Al.
Sam, there's one thing that the fans have on their minds.